we're going to be doing a lateral chair shuffle. So you just need some sort of stable kitchen table chair or any other chair in your home. It needs to be flat if possible. So as you step up, you're going to drive into your heels, keeping your core nice and tight. Over and over. If you want to make this more intense, you can hold a dumbbell here, doing the same thing. So make sure you drive through your heels as you push up, keeping the core tight, weight out of your knees. You want to sit back into your glutes.